We say that as-siyam, fasting, is the third pillar of al-Islam, and that it was established upon this ummah, just as it, i.e. fasting, was established upon the nations that came before us. And that is proven in the Quran, in Surah Al-Baqarah 183, when Allah said, Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu kutiba alaykumu as-siyam kama kutiba ala alladhina min qablikum la'allakum tattaqoon. That, O you who believe, fasting has been prescribed upon you just as it was prescribed upon those who came before you. So the ayah is a proof for the obligation of fasting. Allah tells us it's been prescribed upon us, i.e. obligated upon us, and that it was something obligated upon nations who came before us, i.e. the previous prophets and messengers, and as some of the scholars have mentioned, all the way from the time of Nuh alayhi salam, they used to have fasting of some sort or another, whether it was exactly the same as we have it now or different, but they had some sort of fasting all throughout history, the different prophets and messengers. And Allah tells us the reason behind it, the wisdom behind it, and that wisdom is لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ, so that you may achieve piety, that you may achieve piety. And piety is that which aids you upon fulfilling the obligations to Allah and staying away from the haram.